Hello everyone, it's Chris once again, back with more DiRT 3. This time we'll be moving on to the third series in the DiRT tour. It will be the Rockstar Energy Drink Transworld Clash. Let's get started. So we got all these events, looks like. And for some specials here. Start with the Land Rush Truck Cup. More of this Land Rush truck racing. Let's get it going. So it's truck and smelter. This is a pretty fun track, if I recall.
It's raining cats and dogs out there. I've adjusted the car setup to help, but there's gonna be standing water and really low visibility. Brake early going into the turns until you get a feel for it.
You know we're gonna have to send it, right? Now that he told us to brake early. Alright, let's get it. Move my mouse there. I'm not fine. Alright, starting in places to start driving on. Oh, that's unfortunate for that guy. That track pretty much figured out.
Yo, amigo, post that footage on YouTube. It rocks. I guess the smelter brings out the best in
tons of things here.
DC's just announced a new challenge, and they want you, Superstar. What do you say?
Another drift showcase we unlocked. I can't remember if those actually... Let me see. If those give points or not. They don't. I'll be doing them just to show off to you guys, but just wanted to check. Well, another rally in Kenya. Let's go with 80s. I don't think we've done 80s yet. Let's see, let's keep that plane in. Office time lock here. So, this. I don't think we've driven this car yet. It's pretty interesting. First one to the 80s class. So it's like...
You're totally owning the competition in every rally event. Show no
mercy. I expect these cars to be fairly advanced compared to like the 60s cars, of course. get the setup that we like here. Drop the ride height, stick in the springs. I like the responsiveness. Alright, let's go. Place front, not that bad. Ooh, I'm only a little bit off. Still within striking distance for the second stage, let's get it. That was fairly close there. Okay. Come back at it the next day after the afternoon run. Let's hit the down forces. I want to see if I just don't hit the higher down force and make it too much straight lines. Second place on this run, but I'm pretty sure we beat who we needed to beat.
That was a great rally.
So we end up with first overall by 300th of a second. Oh my goodness. Just fast enough. If you're any... If we Well, if we manage to breathe the wrong way on one of those runs, we might lost some time. I'm not one there, right?
You've qualified for the final. Brilliant.
You're a rock star, muchacho. Listen, just keep your head on straight and you'll do fine.
First, before we go to the final, we got to do all these other events. Let's do the Mountain Buggy Showdown here. The buggies. Now, these are fun. I like these. Less horsepower, but also a lot lighter. Can't really beat and bang too much in these.
Okay, keep it smooth and steady, just like the last race.
But let's just see how this goes. Let's not mess with the snow setup.
Thank you.
But I heard you play it. Nice. Can't take over whenever you're
proving yourself this season.
That was solid.
Yeah, but we always knew you had potential, right?
Those buggies are just a different breed, to be honest. There we go, another rift of that. Yeah, I'm
not. You didn't put a single dent in the car last time. Now that's what I call clean driving. Keep it up.
I don't know. Unless he's talking about the ride. That last rally. There's no way they're talking about the bike. Let's do it. Look at showcase. So hyped to see me get to the bare minimum. See, that's the kind of people you need on the team. They can pump you up as long as they see you trying. Alright. So now we go over here to Rockstar Superstars. We're gonna skip the final to the end. Head to head at Smelter and 80s or 70s cars. We just did the 80s. Let's go back to the 70s.
There's something about head-to-head competition that brings out the best in you. Good luck out there.
Very long.
left 5 tight. Keep in. Right 6. Left 3 into left 4. Over concrete. Left 6. Right 3. Left 5. Keep in. Over bridge. 40. Left 4 plus. Long.
Win, but we got some more time to pick up if we want to win this.
Sonoguchi just, you know, 130.5. Goodness.
Mine. Absolutely. Too slow. You have to take the L on that one. That's unfortunate. We just got beat.
Made it to the finals though.
Made several mistakes that run. Unfortunate. Tokyo Rallycross Classic though. This is another DLC track. Love Tokyo, this track. Tokyo.
Hey, look at this litter. That's what the group E
card. Welcome to Shibuya. Neon lights and busy streets define this epic city circuit in one of Tokyo's liveliest districts. You'll be driving in the skid marks of giants and legends from past DiRT tours, so get ready to join the elite.
As usual, let's take this. Should be a, I believe it's a mostly tarmac track.
I say it, and then there's just a bunch of DiRT right in front of us. Those creepy cars are actually good. Get around them, these guys.
To not
use the water.
Still got a few more turns in. We're gonna higher downforce is so much grip in these guys. Breaking zones though. To make it happen.
Oh my god, we just moved him.
We actually made that work. Hey, the little Rubbins racing.
Another podium. Seems I should be getting used to this.
Another podium. I won.
We take those. Very, that was very close.
I didn't think I'd get up there. And with that, we move on to the Clash Final, another head-to-head. Let's go to S2000.
I'm gonna stick with these until we can unlock some more cars.
You've been doing so well in head-to-head races recently. No need to break that streak now.
I've been forgetting I lost my last head-to-head. Snow setup, just keep leave it alone. Alright,
let's go.
Building 200.
greatest launch.
Climbing. Crest flat into left three, very long camber keep in. 80.
Definitely a lot to ask of the cars.
Right three, right.
In the snow.
Right four, off camber into open hairpin right.
I gotta give it to the designers on some of these like original tracks. I'm not even sure if these are original tracks, but oh my goodness, they are so good. So much fun to write some of these things.
Alright, let's go to the next one.
Alright, let's win this time. Last time we got second. Must have shipped somewhere because I know his last time was a lot better.
So we do get the victory there. And that is it.
The Rockstar Transworld Clash. I'm Chris, thanks for watching. Thank you if you stuck all the way through with this. Next time, I'll be doing the Gymkhana Academy. This should be a shorter episode. That's just some tutorials. So we'll see how it goes. Thank you for watching. See you next time.